Hi everyone, welcome back to Desi Grandma Tips, where I share solutions from Desi Grandma's tips to help you overcome your health challenges in simpler ways naturally. Today we will see what are those natural remedies to get rid of your headache with simple remedies at home. Instead of taking medicines and making your body a chemical factory, even for small health issues, you can try with these Desi remedies at home. This saves your health from various other side effects from medicines you take. So friends, let's quickly look on what are those headache home remedies now. Tip number 1. Herbal ginger tea. Take a small amount of ginger, jeera, 10 tulsi leaves and a clove and mash it well. Add this mixture to 1.5 cup of boiling water. You can add jaggery if you want. Boil this well and drink it. You can also add a teaspoon of Brahmi powder for added benefit. Don't add turmeric as clove is added. You can also massage your temples with ginger oil. Make sure it is diluted before using. Ginger helps in increasing serotonin. Jeera helps in better blood circulation to brain. Tulsi relaxes muscle and relieves your stress. Cloves have flavonoids and pain-relieving properties. Magnesium and jaggery helps in relaxing your muscles and balancing your breath. Alkaloids of Brahmi rejuvenates your brain functioning, where all this put together helps you in relieving you from your headache. Tip 2 is sandalwood paste. Prepare sandalwood paste in water or milk. Either prepare paste at home or use organic sandalwood powder to make a paste. Apply this paste on your forehead and leave it for some time. If you have dry skin, don't leave this for more than an hour as it causes more dryness of skin. Applying this sandalwood paste calms down your mind, cools your nervous system and relieves you from your stress and headache. Tip 3. Borage leaves, or what we call as dudpatre. Mash your borage leaves and apply this paste on your forehead and leave it for some time. You can also drink its tea. Take 2 cups of water and allow it to boil. Add 10 borage leaves, a spoon of jaggery and 2 pinch of cinnamon. Steep it for around 5 to 10 minutes, strain and drink it. You can also add honey instead of jaggery if you want, but not while boiling as it turns poisonous. Add it while drinking. Antioxidants present in borage helps in relieving your stress and tension in your nerves. Anti-inflammatory and neuroprotective properties in cinnamon helps in relieving stress and your headache. Tip 4 is mint leaves. Prepare a paste of mint leaves and apply it on your forehead. You can also take steam in water boiled with mint leaves. Don't use steamer as it damages your lungs. Mint contains menthol that can relax your muscles and relieve tension, easing your headache. Tip 5 is curry leaves. Add a half cup of curry leaves in buttermilk. You can add a pinch of salt for taste. Grind well and drink it. Antioxidants and riboflavin in curry leaves reduces oxidative stress and reduces effects of beta blockers, easing your headache. Tip 6 is ghee. Add 3 pinch of salt to 1/4 spoon of ghee and mix to make a paste. Apply this paste on your forehead, leave it for around 30 minutes and wash it off. This nourishes your nerve tissues, reduces stress and eases your headache. Tip number 7 is lime water face wash. Take a lemon and squeeze out the juice. Put the peel into water and boil it for a few minutes. Leave this to warm and keep washing your face for every 10 minutes. Repeat this for 4 to 5 times. Make sure water is warm each time you use it. If you have dry skin, then don't use this remedy. The anti-inflammatory properties in lemon helps nerves to rejuvenate and makes you feel relaxed from tension in muscles and relieves you from headache. Tip 8 is foot oil massage. Warm any oil and massage your foot with it for some time. Leave it for around 20 to 30 minutes. Later, keep your legs in a bit of hot water for 15 minutes and wipe your foot. Ensure water is not too hot where you cannot dip your feet inside. Do deep breathing while doing this process. This therapy activates various acupressure points in your foot and relaxes your nervous tension. Deep breathing in this process calms your brain cells by increasing supply of oxygen, where all this relieves your headache. So friends, along with these remedies, if you practice deep breathing or Anulom Vilom, you can find faster relaxation from your headache as it calms down your nervous system faster. Hope you all make use of these remedies. Thank you for your watching time. Think healthy, eat healthy, and live healthy. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment.